हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी विल मेक मल्टीग्रेन डोसा विथ कोकोनट चटनी। दिस इज़ परफेक्ट फॉर दोज पीपल हु लाइक डोसा बट वांट टू अवॉइड राइस। यू कैन इंक्लूड वेराइटी ऑफ ग्रेन्स इन दिस डोसा। दिस डोसा डजंट नीड एनी फर्मेंटेशन, सो दिस इज़ क्विक एंड ईजी रेसिपी ऑफ हेल्दी डोसा। फॉर दिस आई एम गोइंग टू टेक 1 cup of green gram dal or moong. Here we will take whole moong, not the dal. And we'll add 1/2 cup of rice. Here you can skip rice if you don't want. I am adding rice just to make my dosa more crispy. And then 1/2 cup of black gram dal or urad dal and 1/2 cup of quinoa. If you don't have quinoa, you can add ragi flour while making the dosa. But don't add whole ragi here. 1/2 cup of gram dal, and then we'll soak it for overnight. After soaking up all the ingredients for 6 to 7 hours, I am going to add 2 cups of oats. Just grind oats with all ingredients and make a fine batter for the dosa. If you want to give a flavor to your dosa, you can add some garlic, green chili, coriander leaves or ginger or coconut. Sometimes I add fresh curry leaves also, so it's up to you what you want to add. And if you want to make it more healthy, you can add spinach sometime, and that is very healthy for kids. Especially this dosa I make most of the time for my kids in breakfast, and I add spinach also. So my batter is ready. And this one I am going to keep it for 2 to 3 hours. If you want, you can make dosa immediately, or you can wait for 2 to 3 hours, but do not leave it outside for fermentation, because that way you will get very bad smell out of it. Now for coconut chutney, I have taken 1 1/2 cup of grated coconut, handful of coriander leaves, 1/2 tablespoon of tamarind. Here tamarind I have taken just to balance the sweetness of coconut and peanut. This chutney, if you add more tamarind, it won't taste good. So limit your tamarind quantity. And 1/2 cup of roasted peanuts, 2 to 3 cloves of garlic and 2 to 3 red chili, and salt according to your taste. Now grind all ingredients to a fine paste to make the chutney. This chutney doesn't need any seasoning, but if you want, you can season it, but I am not going to season it. And in this chutney, you can give different flavor by adding onion instead of garlic, or else you can add ginger instead of garlic. You can add curry leaves, you can add green chili. So it depends on you what you want to add for the different flavor. Now my chutney is ready. So next we'll make our dosa. Now I'm going to add salt in the batter. I added around 1 tablespoon of salt. You add salt according to your taste. And if you want to add ragi flour, this time you can add ragi flour instead of quinoa. Even you can add ragi flour with quinoa, it depends on you. And now heat a pan, grease it with oil, and make your dosa like you make the normal dosa. Keep your dosa batter little thick than normal dosa batter. That way your dosa will be crispy and it takes less time to cook. If you make it thin batter, then it takes long time and it won't be crispy. I am adding little mustard oil here. Now you can see my dosa is done. It's very quick. It doesn't take long time like soybean dosa or ragi dosa, and this gives nice color to your dosa because we added gram dal also. And this is taste wise very nice. It's healthy and doesn't need any fermentation also. This dosa, if you are adding garlic or green chili or ginger, anything, then that gives nice flavor to your dosa. You doesn't need chutney even. But here I am going to serve it with coconut chutney. Sometimes for kids, I stuff the dosa with some grated cheese to make cheese dosa for kids. You can make masala dosa out of it. It's totally up to you how you want to eat this dosa, masala dosa or cheese dosa or plain dosa. It's totally your taste. I'm going to serve it with chutney for ourselves and for kids. It's cheese dosa. This dosa is healthy for all age group and I'm sure your kids will like this. Try this recipe and let me know how it came out. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get new recipes and press the bell button to get the notification whenever I am uploading new videos in my channel. Now onwards, you will get new recipes every Thursday evening. Thank you for watching.